This is concert number four for us this semester, which is a little bit higher than usual fall semesters. We started off with our guest artist, Jazz Society, brought in back at the beginning of October, John Lyman. And then pretty quickly on the heels of that, we did a concert for a community event, a jazzed up version of the Nutcracker. So we're going to do four selections from that particular event. Tchaikovsky wrote a suite following the ballet, and the suite is what Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn decided to arrange. So that's what you'll be hearing. I'm not going to make any announcements between any of these four movements from the suite that we're going to do, but you will hear from a number of people in the band throughout the four selections. Duncan Koval on tenor saxophone. We'll also feature Jake Opperman on clarinet, and we'll feature Ben Sawyer on trumpet. John Tendowski will have a piano solo in there. See Valerie Evans, you'll hear from her on trombone, and the woodwinds in general. We'll see them doing some doubling. I'm probably forgetting somebody, but we hope you enjoy these four selections from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite, as arranged by Duke Ellington and Billy Strayhorn. Thank you. continue on with a composition by McCoy Tyner entitled Atlantis. McCoy Tyner was a John Coltrane's pianist, so you'll hear some music that is reminiscent of that kind of 1960s modal jazz flavor in this composition, and it's arranged by Bob Washington. We're going to feature a number of different people on this, including Brian Sear over here on my right on the vibes, and then he'll end up playing later with the rest of the percussion padre back there, Lucas Fisher and Austin Gaffner. We'll also feature Zach Finnegan on flugel, and we'll feature Zach Dienberger and the other Zach, Zach Bradell on bare saxophone, the three Zachs, Zach Attack. Who else will be featured? Ethan England on alto and Austin Golden on bass. So we hope you enjoy Atlantis.
Thank you.
Well, while we're getting set for this next piece, a complete about face of what we just were, musically speaking, we're going to play this great Count Basie tune called Cotton, or as the band has been calling it, Tall Keaton. It's the only time in his life. That's all right. I know what it's like. We're going to feature Keaton Glazio, one of our outgoing seniors with the band. He's new teaching next semester. And the same is true of Austin Boldy, back there on bass, and Zach Finnegan on trumpet. Austin. How could I forget? Austin Kafka. So these four fine individuals have been with the jazz ensemble for many semesters. I didn't need to count them, but quite a few. And we're going to miss them very, very much. So if you would please give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
featuring Bill Holman, Stan Kenton from the West Coast, of course the great Clayton Hamilton Jazz Orchestra, another West Coast institution. And then from the East Coast, we're really scrounging, not really finding anybody on the East Coast, but we'll keep you posted. The other thing that I want to give a quick shout out to is David Hastings, my great colleague who has played such a vital role in not only the saxophone section, but the jazz band who gave a concert last week. So thank you, David Hastings. Logan Cutler on guitar.